So why would you select the participants in a citizens' assembly through a civic lottery? In short, because doing so ensures that the people making up the citizens' assembly will be a microcosm of the broader society we live in. They will be a representative sample that captures most of the diversity along lines such as race, gender, age, and income that characterizes the world we live in.